Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for August the 1st of 2020, well, it is titled the Elephant Trunk Nebula in Cepheus. So what do we see here? Well, this is a nebula known by the popular name of the Elephant's Trunk Nebula for its long stretched out shape, somewhat resembling the trunk of an elephant. Now, of course, it is just a random distribution of gas and dust. And what happens is that our minds really don't like randomness. They try to put some kind of order and some kind of pattern to see it as. So just as we see patterns in clouds, we see patterns in the sky. And that's how we make things out here. And one person might think it looks like an elephant's trunk, and then other people may follow on, and that's just become the popular name for it. However, in most astronomical objects are known by their catalog designations, and this one has a couple of catalog designations known as IC 1396 and also as VDB 142. So it can have a number of different objects in the sky, can have a number of different names as they can be cataloged in different ways. Now, this elephant's trunk is actually incredibly long, being about 20 light years long, stretching across a portion of the sky here, and is also very far away, about 3,000 light years away from us. Now, within it, what we're seeing is some star formation. So the dark, dusty areas towards the center are regions where stars are currently forming. But we can't see what's going on there because there is so much dust within them that it blocks out all of the light. Now, it doesn't take a lot of dust, and it isn't a very heavy concentration in any one spot, except where the star is actually forming. But when you have a lot of dust particles there spread over light years, eventually, no matter where you look, your line of sight will cross into a particle of dust that blocks out the light. So it's not that there's a large amounts of material in any one space, but it is very spread out and continually blocks the light. Sort of as if you're stuck in the forest and you're looking out, no matter where you look, your eye will eventually reach the trunk of a tree. So it looks very solid. You can't see the edge of the forest, not because it's not there, but simply because no matter where you look, your line of sight will cross one of those tree trunks. Well, it's similar here in that you're crossing one of these dust particles. So within this region, stars are forming, and young stars that have already formed now energize the leftover gas around it and cause it to glow. And that's what we see here, is that we're looking at the light from both hydrogen and oxygen atoms in this area. So that allows us to see that glow. We're looking just at those specific wavelengths of light, and that gives us the red and the blue colors that we see in the image today. So that was our picture of the day for August the 1st of 2020. It was titled the Elephant's Trunk Nebula in Cepheus. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Two Worlds. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.